Welcome to this week's Lit Family video.
We're the McDonough family, and here's our story.
Emma, are you baptized?
Yes.
Yes.
What does that mean?
I'm a child of God.
I've put on Christ and I've received the Holy Spirit.
Do you think Jesus needed to be baptized?
He didn't need to, but he chose to do it to be like one of us.
Do you not know that all of us who have been baptized into Christ Jesus were baptized into his death?
Emma, what do they do with the water?
They pour it on the baby's head.
We were buried, therefore, with him by baptism into death, so that as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, we too might walk in the newness of life.
What did they do with that candle?
They lit it with fire.
When we light the candle at a baptism, it represents the light of Christ.
The baptized have put on Christ through the Holy Spirit. Baptism is a bath that purifies, justifies, and sanctifies.
The word baptize means to dip or sink. Jesus baptizes with the Holy Spirit and fire, which we need to be dipped into to be purged of our sinful human nature, original sin. To receive the grace of the Holy Spirit, to put on Christ, receive his light, and to do what God is calling us to do, to complete his mission.
Do you think that us, as baptized Catholics, can assist in leading others to Christ as well?
Yes.
Yeah, how could we do that?
By doing good things.
If you read the gospel, it might give you ideas of what you could do.
Join us in this great adventure of family at ilovemyfamily.us. We'll meet you this Sunday in the Eucharist and know how truly and deeply
God loves you!
Ha ha ha!